double portion because it's a big group. And definitely today I use a 2 pounds of cheese.
Total
is 300 milliliters of meat. Beat with electric beaters until become thick as whipped cream.
What's a one recipe? 500.
To do big, it's easy for you to work out. Okay.
Because if you lost water, of course it's better if you start again with the new flour. You don't know how much you lost. Okay, from this point we take, I'll show you the next step. We take all this part of the dough and just a little quantity of flour. By hand. When we start, it's very hard because and we have to fold, and we do just one pressure. Okay. Very gentle when we start, but in go ahead. Fold first. When you fold, it takes time. You have flour on top. Okay, you press less with finger. Because it's a different kind of wheat.
Yeah.
Okay, this comes from the hard wheat and white flour comes from soft wheat.
Yeah.
So we have to roll it by hand like this. We need a very tiny snake. Then we cut a little piece, very little. And now this is the easier way to do it with the thumb. At this point you need some flour for your thumb. And I usually work with the flat part of the thumb. From the cut side, I push down and I pull back. And you have the little ear. Okay, go down with the blade. Roll back and then on your thumb. Then flip over on your thumb. It's a little hair. Some pasta water, as I told you. And we mix very well, okay? We need to mix very well.
Sorry.